TechZONEd, the La Salle University online educational channel. Experience optimal online learning.
Oh, hi, I'm Ted Nudgent.
Brother Gino here.
Miss Alex here.
And we are the EdTech team.
Welcome to TechZONEd. I am Brother Gino, your EdTech officer. Does your team need an accessible venue for collaboration? Google Docs can help you create and edit documents right in your browser. Let's get started. From your Google Drive, click New. Click Google Docs. You can choose to create from a blank document or from a template. Then click your desired option. Click Untitled Document to rename your document. This is now your newly created Google Docs. Start typing in the content of your Google document. This is your toolbar, which contains all the tools you can use to edit your Google document. If you want to make a new copy of the Google document, click File. Click Make a Copy. You can rename the copied Google document. Click OK. You are now accessing your copied Google document. If you want to share your Google Docs, click Share, then go through the same process when sharing as featured in the previous video. If you want to download a Google document, click File. Click Download. Choose your preferred file format, then click it. It will be automatically downloaded to your PC. If you want to give a comment in the Google Docs, click the chat box icon. Click the plus sign. Type your comment. Click Comment. That's it! Google Docs lets you comment, chat, and do real-time editing with a limited revision history. Be sure to explore it. Thank you for watching. See you, Zoners!
Some animals, I know they mad that we crafted a manual. No, this ain't for weak or for haters.